I think the philosophy, because the philosophy bind players with trainer coaches. And in my career, I have had a lot of players who are fascinated by that philosophy. And it is also very nice to take part in it. Because it's an attacking philosophy, and it is a technical philosophy, and it is a tactical philosophy. So you can show your qualities more than ever, and I think that's the point. The characteristics are the last point in my vision, because the vision is football, is the game, and you have to play as a team and not as an individual, and that's why I'm always looking in the vision, then the team, and then who fits in that profile that I make from all positions in my system, 1-4-3-3, because I'm always playing that. Then, if it is a young player, he can do it, then I select him. Is it an old player? Never mind for me. It's not the important factor. Age is not important. When I go to a new club, I always want to keep one trainer coach of the former team. And that former coach was Herman Kerland. He's still the assistant of Guardiola also. He's there on the bench. And I keep him also. And he is the man who said to me, because I have seen my squad, and then I will always want to know what is below in the youth, the players who are talented. And then he said Müller, Badstuber and Alaba. He said that. He is the man who say to me, these are the players you can maybe use. Then I let them train with us. And then I observe them, and then I decide where they have to play. That is more characteristical, because that's very important for me. I choose the captain, not the players. I'm always choosing the captains of my team, and I have to live with them, and I give them more responsibility. So I have to admire him also because of his personality, his identity. So my captains are very professional, but also very ambitious, and also have an honest personality. Every day. I said once in a press conference that I don't like the job, then the Netherlands were in it was not good of me that I say that, but I say that because of this. Because I was a teacher of physical education because of the communication with young people. And now I'm not always committed with that purpose, because you have to select, you have to watch, you have to observe, and you have only 8 contacts in a year with players. That is what I don't like.